They're super cute. I'm Melissa.
I'm Bill. Welcome to
SBW.
We're going to tell you what to stream. We're going to tell you what to watch, what's happening, what's new on Netflix and Hulu and streaming services, and what's
gone. What's on its way out.
And there's some sense of urgency.
Yeah, especially for people that like to binge. And this week, we're binging. Are we binging? No, we're watching.
Sorry.
We're watching one of the coolest films, I think, that you guys are going to watch. 95% on Rotten Tomatoes out this week. It's actually Beasts of No Nations. This is the first original Netflix movie. Pretty cool, Bill. They bought it for $12 million. So it's Netflix.
Wow. So they're now a studio.
They're now producing.
Buying movies. And this, I think they did that before. I think they tried that and they did some acquisitions at Sundance back in the days of mailing you, the archaic days of mailing you a DVD. But I think now in the streaming world, this is the first time that they're doing a high profile thing. And it's, what's the movie about?
Idris Elba is actually in it. It's amazing.
What is this thing doing here? What are you doing here?
Right, and Netflix has been doing original programming for a while. They have great series, but this is the first film that they're kind of getting behind. And that's right, he plays a warlord who's training a young orphan to join his group of guerrilla soldiers. And I hear it is harrowing and intense and brutal and great.
I saved your life.
Bill, I'm actually really looking forward. Idris Elba, like we mentioned, I mean, there's nothing that guy is not good at. He's so good.
He's a wonderful actor. I love him in Pacific Rim. Today we face. He just comes in and he brings this gravitas to the movie, and he's something else.
He's very intense.
Today we are canceling the apocalypse.
And Pacific Rim, I actually interviewed Guillermo del Toro for that, and that was amazing.
Well, there's the end. Sí, yo viviría en un plan gigante. En lugar de abrir la puerta, me comería la puerta para salir.
Me fascina. Ve, yo no soy dulcera, así que eso.
It's one of my favorite interviews. They talk about food and cheesecake.
Of course I talk about food. Are you kidding me?
Latin pastries and pastelitos and all kinds of things.
Who does that?
They do that. And you can catch Pacific Rim on Amazon Prime.
My man bun. It's a whole thing.
You have a whole look.
Yeah, it's a look. My man bun.
I'm dedicating my t-shirt of the week to Plan 9 Video in Bloomington, Indiana. One of the great American video stores.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's beautiful. And they have books too.
And Bill, also this week, Ain't These Bodies Saints, Casey Affleck, 2013 film.
And there's another movie with Casey Affleck from 2013. Out of the Furnace, that's also on Netflix this month.
I was able to interview Casey Affleck as well.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, gracias.
That was a good interview. His Spanish is perfect. And so Out of the Furnace is streaming right now on Netflix.
There you go. So it's one of those things you
So there's two good movies from Casey Affleck this month. My retro pick for the week. Sam Peckinpah's The Wild Bunch.
They call them The Wild Bunch.
Streaming this month on Netflix.
Cool.
Not going to get better than that.
My retro pick, Pal Joey.
And greetings from your pal Joey. That's me. Of course, my name's Frank Sinatra. But in my latest picture, I play Pal Joey. I'm your pal, Joey.
And On the Town, Frank Sinatra, you know I'm a big fan, too, of them.
Wow, so you got young Frank running around New York City with Gene Kelly in On the Town, and you got Pal Joey.
Oh, Frank Sinatra.
That's they're both out just in October.
Yeah.
On Netflix.
Catch! Back in the 80s, before Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.
Ooh. Happy birthday! What do you want for breakfast?
Privacy! Please.
Don't forget to wash your bottom.
My family had only one way to communicate. At the top of our lungs.
What are we binging this month?
Goldbergs. The Goldbergs on Hulu. It's a really fun, the dynamics of family.
Hello!
My sister Erica.
Adam, woman, or cream your face, Mom!
You know,
and growing up in the 80s,
yeah.
If you grew up with videotape and Ghostbusters and Back to the Future and The Goonies and... Twisted Sister. I mean, they've hit on so many things. Adam Goldberg, who created the show, He really, not the actor Adam Goldberg, I think it's Adam F. Goldberg, who created the show. You know, he taped everything when he was a kid on his video camera, and he's cutting away frequently to show you his real brother Barry, his real grandfather, who's played by the great George Segal. The whole cast, Wendy McLendon Covey is the mom, Jeff Garland's the father, Haley Barantia is the sister, but Troy Gentile sets himself apart as Barry Goldberg. He is amazing. Of course, Sean Giambroni as young Adam Goldberg, phenomenal, but Barry's such a crazy character. There's no one like him.
I raised a moron.
Show.
Hulu with a lot of great original content as well.
You love, what's the show you love?
Oh my gosh, East Los High. Love it.
That's the Latino show.
The Latino show on Hulu, it's original content. I love it.
Do you really watch East Los High? What do you love about it?
I think it's the dynamics and they're between the characters. They're dealing with a lot of things that I think kids nowadays deal with. Peer pressure, I think, you know, bullying. Teen pregnancy, which is something very real. We see those shows now on MTV, you know, 16 and Pregnant and stuff. So they deal with a lot of real life issues in a very real life setting, real life way. The way they talk, it's how kids talk nowadays. It's not, yeah.
And Nielsen's going to start now measuring what people are streaming, what people are watching, not just ratings on TV. So it'd be interesting to see how these shows are doing.
Well, they're doing excellent. I know for a fact that they're doing really well because they've actually been asked back. This is, I think, their fourth season. So, you know, the production has even gotten better. You know, you saw when they started in the beginning, and now the production that East Los Taja has, it's completely different.
So we'll be back next week telling you what to stream, what to binge, what to watch on Netflix, on Hulu, on Amazon Prime, on all your streaming services, on Crackle.
And go ahead and click on this link down there and let us know also what you like. So subscribe, let us know what you're watching, and comments, no? We enjoy reading your comments.
The comments are scary, but what are you gonna do?
They're fun. All right, so we'll wait for you again right here on SBW next week.